Hello, boys and girls, my name is S12E8 and welcome back to Season 12 of my FTL series. We are in the Slug Cruiser and we made it into the final sector where we get some fuel and fully repaired. We have a quite decent crew, we have 4 shields, we have cloaking, but we have still this anti-bio beam, which I want to get rid of, but for that we would need store or some other kind of trade. So lasers do not worry me here. Okay, they have a fire in there. Okay. Only one crew member remaining, and we should be able to get him. It did not want to fight there. Okay. You're gone. We did not take any damage here, which is good. So let's upgrade here, upgrade here, upgrade here, and then a bit of power. And then, okay, neither here nor here is a store. So let's go to the repair, and then we have to go through here. Get more stuff. And this could be nasty. Boarding here. So they have a Falcon. But it is done. Okay. Oh, there is a store. Let's get there. Okay, so clearly the scrap recovery arm we no longer need, and this is not really helpful because they also have a med bay. So reverse ion field could be good because they have ionization weapons, at least in the first round. We will fully repair here, and we can sell this one. Oh, but yep, then you heal up. And we will jump in onto him. So here one more, here one more, here one more. Then I have still 35. Which could go here. Yes, we do not want our drone to go down. Okay. And let's close those doors. Why wait for oxygen to come back? Because first round is hacking. And once they hacked my oxygen, and that's not that good a thing if you start out with not full oxygen. Come on. I don't know if this makes a difference. Okay, and we jump into them. Pause, bring the defense drone up, and we can also have one more power here that gives more evasion, and hopefully we get somewhat decent hack. Okay, bridge bomb goes in here, and then everything else as well. Okay, they hacked our engine, which nullifies our evasion. Okay, they have a fire in there. Their shield is gone. Okay, their missiles are gone. You do that, and this we can deal that way. Okay, breach bomb here, then here. here. Okay. We need one more hit. And they're gone. Very nice, very nice. So let's sort everybody out here. Okay. Don't need that much power in here. For that amount of scrap, we could upgrade our sensors. And then, once again, wait for the oxygen to replenish. No need to hurry at this stage. The next round should be the easiest one. There will be an intruder drone, which causes a hull breach, but with slug gel that repairs itself before oxygen can go out, and then we fight him. So on to the base we go, power the defense drone right at the start. And then we have a go. Okay. Let's keep the okay, and next volley here. Okay, our defense drone is down. Can you repair this? Okay, great, great. Intruder in the med bay. That's the best place. Okay. Okay, that should sort out their missiles. Not entirely. Okay, the intruder is dealt with. So let's try to kill these. Okay. They have one more hit left. Okay. Okay, great! We made it so far. Cannot spend it on anything, but we have still a decent haul here. Yeah. I think our chances are not too bad, especially as we managed to kill quite a few of their crew. So let's jump into them. No, please, please don't. That's not a good thing there. You deal with these two for now. Then, yeah, that should be the only boarding party we have to deal with. Need to bring their shield down first. Now we cloak. Okay, it was a good thing that we invested in extra weapon slots there, because that basically saved us. Okay, now their Zoltan shield is gone. Then we can concentrate on the rest. Okay. That should sort itself out. And let's try to get rid of the missile. Cloak. Please repair here, then. Okay, no more mind control, and two more lives left. Goodbye! Yes, we did it! We finally beat the game in the Slug Cruiser. So let's see the stats. For final, okay, we made it to second place, which I consider is a good thing. Hope you enjoyed this season, and I will see you soon in the next one. Goodbye!